You don't visualize yourself looking at a coffin. You visualize yourself in the coffin, looking out. You visualize the people crying. You visualize what's going to happen to you next, the funeral. You visualize they take you to the ground. You visualize they lower you into the ground. They cover you for the last time.